there would be birds on a project that would be close to three species that we can see in this area. And you can see they make nests out of seaweed and guano.